If you borrow a book, you have to return it. There will be no exceptions.
Closer. You're in for a little shock. You've been a naughty boy. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
Let it rain. As a good knight should. Leave it all to me.
Thank you. genuinely don't know how I'm supposed to do this one.
Come a little closer. Blitz. Try not to enjoy this too much.
Me out. Hate that little dude, you know. Got it in 30 seconds. This is the thing, this is what's...
Blitz.
There's no way. And then this little dude keeps freezing me.
Surrender and be gentle.
Times like this, I need emotes in this so I can dance, because that was just horrendous. I'm supposed to do this one. Literally got me trapped.
Steady as stone.
good. You.
For a little shock. Come a little closer.
Only for the ones that you're supposed to melt, otherwise I'll try and use the other ones. It's just getting ridiculous.
Try not to enjoy this too much. You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Dodge this! That was unexpected.
Leave it all to me!
Let's get rid of this dude first.
No interest in finding out where you little rascals hide yourselves away, but I do want my book back. Tell me, how is it that you have the time to conceal your stronghold and apply a magic seal, but not to sign out a library book in the proper manner? You have no respect whatsoever for other people's work.
You just want the book? I was unaware that anyone in Mondstadt was concerned with unearthing the secret hidden inside this book. Who are you?
The librarian. Although I believe that should be quite clear already. Return the book. This is an ultimatum.
Since you insist on concealing your identity, I have all the less reason to give you that book. After all, it contains the secret. What are you doing? Such concentrated elemental power! Please don't!
Naughty boys who don't do what they're told need a little punishment to keep them in line. This is why I call it troublesome work. We'll just need to find the book ourselves. It should be around here somewhere.
Looking for?
That's the one. It's a
Good thing it isn't damaged.
Otherwise what? Are you telling me you have even more crazy punishments up your sleeve?
I would have probably have needed to dish out a little taste of one of my potions in that case. Then again, as I said, it isn't from the restricted section, which is the only reason I would let the average citizen borrow it in the first place. And it doesn't appear to have any abnormal elemental properties, save for the markings I put on it.
Yeah, it seems like just an average storybook.
As far as my duties as a librarian go, my troublesome work is finished. Since this book has piqued your interest, why don't I let you borrow it? There's no time limit for you. I will register you as custodian rather than borrower. This is an exclusive privilege reserved for trusted citizens only.
Exclusive privilege? Why does Paimon feel this is just your sneaky way of offloading your troublesome work onto someone else?
Excuse me? Are you in some way dissatisfied with my work? Good. You're amenable to reason, then. I do wish I could keep you by my side as my personal assistant. My work here is done. I'm going back. Don't forget to register at the library when you have a spare moment. Returned. The paperwork is done. You are now the custodian of this book.
Thank you, Miss Lisa. But Paimon thinks we're forgetting something. Look, over there on the shelf. Isn't that the Teyvat travel guide? And look how many copies there are.
The Teyvat travel guide is a serial publication. It is not part of the library's formal collection.
Oh.
Take one. Consider it your compensation for being Lisa's little helper today. With you by my side, my troublesome work was a little less dull than usual.
The Teyvat travel guide was just bait to get us to do a day's work.
I hadn't anticipated that a few routine returns inquiries would take us out of the city, let alone down into some underground ruins. As compensation for dragging you into all this bother, take these souvenirs. In fact, they were intended for our next outing, but never mind. We can discuss next time's activity when the time comes. I hope you are looking forward to it.
Thank you. How can I smash all these training dummies at once?
Dog. No way, he's fucking swallowing me! Is he following me? Do you want to switch the characters on? Because I haven't played them too yet. Yeah, I'll play later, Logan, after the stream. I just need to edit it and then, yeah.
For justice.
Ready when you are.
No, I didn't need to press that.
Wow. watch your back.
Checking out the characters that I unlocked yesterday. Probably just about an hour, And then next week I'm gonna be doing longer streams. So I think I've put an hour on Tuesday and then 3 hours on Thursday.
Rain outlines your fate. I let my guard down.
Yeah, because I've got a lot of stuff to do, so I've made a schedule, like a content creation schedule.
Ring cutter.
So I can do more streaming as well. And I'll have my webcam set up as well on Tuesday. I'm going to set her up later.
That's more like it.
Yeah.
Your fate.
Cool.
Yeah.
Oh, look at him.
I am Timaeus, researcher of alchemy. Welcome to Mondstadt. Alchemy is a craft that has been passed down since ancient times, but it is barely understood in the present. Its mechanisms are magical and mysterious, completely unlike the principles that shape our understanding of the physical world. If we can get the hang of this, we should be able to create some pretty awesome stuff.
This must be your alchemist's workbench.
That's right. Why not give it a go yourself? You'll be fine. The procedure's actually very simple. If you're interested, I can show you the basics. Doing is following the methods of the ancients as best we can. Much as one who uses a wind glider needs not understand how it was built in order to glide, the difference with alchemy is that every time I think I finally understand how it's supposed to work, something totally unexpected happens. To be honest with you, I just don't know. There's a lot of other mysterious recipes I have to research first. Over the course of your adventures, you should come across some alchemist notes from ancient civilizations. And as your adventure rank increases, more recipes will become available to you. You're welcome. I look forward to hearing more about your exploits. Well, see you next time. May the wind bring you good fortune on your path ahead.
Thank you. No, it's no closer. Yeah, I'm just pretty much going along with the storyline and the quests, and then when the quests want me to go outside of wherever I explored, that's what I'm doing.
For storage.
Ha!
It's like you're not allowed to do anything.
power of Geo? Your connection is so, then you just need to make an offering to a statue we're now in Liyue, which is ruled over by the Geo Archon. If you ever miss using your animal powers, you can just get them back from a statue of the Seven in Mondstadt.
Yeah, I always forget about it. Thank you. cute.
An adventurer.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Ad Astra Abyssosk. Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild. Thank you for completing today's commissions. Here is your reward. Ad Astra Abyssosk. Around here first. It's so cute.
Save that next challenge for Tuesday's stream. So if you want to head over to my Twitch on Tuesday morning, we'll do that challenge. So I will see you guys later, and thank you for watching.